What's your name?
My name is Henry Marvelous.
So, can you explain what you have constructed, what you have invented?
Well, this is a tanker. Tanker that is used to take crude oil and export crude oil and also import crude oil. This tanker, I made it, at first I didn't know that it was tanker that I was building. I was just building till I realized that this was tanker. And I haven't come across a ship called tanker. It was later that my daddy told me that what I was building was a tanker. Why here? Is the department where the people who transports the crude oil stays. This is the satellite dish.
Mm.
This is the satellite dish to know the map, some internet and some other things. Here, this is the background. Here is the controlling part.
Mm.
And the controlling part. This site are the place where the crude oil are taken from.
Mm.
This is the back engine. This is what moves the engine. And right here is where the panel and the battery and the engine is. I'll have to first of all test it. This is my remote. This is my remote.
Oh.
I'll test it on it. It's on here now.
So what do you power it with? Battery?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So when it is, has it been on the water before?
Well, yes, it has been in water before, but
did it sink?
It didn't sink. I could have tested it on water today, but we don't have any water
around. So, how old are you?
I'm 13 years old.
What would you want to become in future?
I would like to become an electronics engineer.
Electrical engineer. Okay. What do you want government to do for you?
I would like for government to connect me with those people who have the same knowledge with my talent. Those who takes all people
who can help you realize the ambition,
Yes, sir.
Okay, of being an inventor, a manufacturer,
yes,
and an electronic engineer.
Yes, sir.
Okay, what class are you?
I'm JSS3.
Okay, what message do you have for the president of Nigeria about what you have invented?
The message I have for you is that he should help me. I've never attended any technical college before because of lack of school fees and some other things.
Uh-huh. Okay, go ahead.
So I'll tell him that he should please ask.